You look like having shit.
So not for shit, it's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Hey, too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. That, back to be sovereign. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, K-Sign is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Move!